blamed whites for damage from Hurricane Katrina and called Hitler a great man. So what's Louis Farrakhan doing on a website of a group supporting Jimmy Hawley? The connection? Democrats' political boss, Joe Reed. Hawley sold out taxpayers to Joe Reed to win the primary, and he's hiding him to win the general election. But look at the record. 4 years ago, Hawley promised not to raise taxes, then voted to raise them 25 times in a row.
That's why we endorse Jimmy Hawley.
Jimmy Hawley, in too long, out of touch. Time to go.